In this illustration, we intend to teach you how to generate the tool path in the incremental sheet forming process using the Abaqus and MATLAB software. Actually, we are going to define the moving of the tool path using MATLAB software. The tool moves in a spiral path that causes the sheet to be formed gradually, and you can observe this spiral path in this picture. We intend to simulate incremental sheet forming for hyperbolic cone. You can see the dimensions and size of hyperbolic cone. Then select elasticity and elastic from mechanical menu. The Young modulus is equal to 70,000 megapascal and the Poisson ratio is equal to 0.33. I will click on rotate instance, select the sheet, done. First, I will select this point and then this one. Enter the angle of rotation as 90 degrees and OK. Here, select dynamic explicit. Continue. Time period is equal to 600 seconds. Here I will tick on use scaling definitions below option. Click on create. Enter the rough size of granulation as 3 mm and OK. Then I click on mesh part and yes. Here we intend to do the incremental sheet forming process for the hyperbolic cone. In this picture you can observe the dimensions and size of the hyperbolic cone. As it can be observed, the height of the hyperbolic cone is equal to 60 mm. In this example, the tool moves through a spiral path and we use MATLAB software in order to define moving of tool path. I will open MATLAB software. We should do the following steps in order to define the moving of tool path. Step 1. In the step 1, you should define the time period using MATLAB software. In this question, time period is equal to 600 seconds, and you can observe here the instruction of writing down codes. Well, I will enter MATLAB software. Step 2. In the step 2, you should export the data from MATLAB to Excel software, the instruction of which can be observed here. Here I will open the Excel file. Here you can observe the data having been exported from MATLAB to Excel software. I will select these data, copy. Here click on right click on transpose option. As it can be observed, the time period changes ranging from 0 to 600 seconds. You can observe the moving of the toolpath in the XY plane, that is in this manner. Here you can observe the X coordinate time curve. Here you can observe the toolpath in the three-dimensional form. As you observe, the tool moves in a spiral path and the final shape having been created is a hyperbolic cone in this manner. I will enter load module, click on create boundary condition. From here select displacement rotation, continue. I will select the reference point of the tool, done. Tick on U1 option and OK. Here I will click on boundary condition manager, then on edit, then I will click on create amplitude. From here I'll select tabular, continue, select these two columns. Copy, paste them in the Abaqus software and OK. I'll enter U1 and 1 mm and OK.